Yeah, great night. Good to get off to a winning start as well. Boys worked unbelievably hard. It's always a tough shift against Glory. They keep the ball very well, but thought we were really disciplined, kept our shape well, worked really hard, and good to get 3 points on the board.
Good for both of you to get on the score sheet straight away.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. That's obviously what Bayswater plans to do, to score some goals, obviously helping the attacking third. We kept some chances, took them when they came, maybe could have a couple more. So that was a good night for us all round.
First half, a bit hard going there with the heat.
Yeah, it was hot to start with, and then they go a goal up and you're thinking it could be a long night, but we got back in it pretty quickly. They had a lot of the ball, which doesn't help in that heat when you're chasing it, but I didn't think they really caused us too many problems, so as the game went on, just got more and more confident that we could get the win.
And Gordon, a big night for the club. It was the first MPL game with the new lights here, first night series game, I should say.
Yeah, massive night. Obviously, the club's brought the lights in, which is obviously going to help. They're going in the right direction, and that's why we joined the club. So it's going to help, and the more night games, the better for us, because we like playing at night because of the heat, so that's obviously helped us. Can I just say, the boys want to dedicate, all the boys that are involved in the club in the change room, want to dedicate that, the win to Ori Colley's father, who passed away a couple of weeks ago. So nice. That's for the Colley family.